Well, thank you all. I know we have a busy agenda on our meeting.
Excuse me. I'm looking for...
We're meeting here?
I understand. This is important.
Okay.
We're looking for a Janice Whitmire. She's had 30 years with All Saints Hospital.
Yeah, I don't know anyone of that name. I'm sorry. Anyone else?
No, I think she was a cheerleader here.
I think she's a frequent flyer in my ER. Mm.
She sounds like a dancer.
What kind of dancer?
The only Janice I know is Janice Thompson.
Does she have a country western album? Is that Janice Whitmire?
Oh, maybe. Yeah. Yeah. No, she interviews Tex here. So that's all.
Well, at one point in time, but I don't know. I've heard that Janice Thompson is wonderful, but I've never heard of Whitmire.
I think she was in the 1984 Olympics. Figure skater?
What the heck is that?
You know, I think she might owe me some money.
Congratulations, Janice!
We love you very much!
It's a beautiful world, sometimes I don't see so clear. Some days you're just breathing, just trying to break even. Sometimes your heart's pounding out of your chest, sometimes it's just beating. Some days you just forget what all you've been given. Some days you just get by. Yeah, some days you're just alive. Some days you're living.
Hi, Miss Janice. Congratulations. 30 years. I'm so lucky to know you, Miss Janice. And you inspire me to do my best every day. Congratulations.
And I kissed her like it was the first time. She laughed and looked at me like I lost my mind. I said, baby, I love you, can't live without you. I know I don't say it enough, but some days you're just breathing, just trying to break even. Sometimes your heart's pounding out of your chest, sometimes it's just beating. Some days you just forget what all you've been given. Some days you just get by. Yeah, some days you're just alive. Some days you're living.
Happy 30th!
Up in the sky, your high's a little high. You feel that fire you've been missing. Some days you're living. Sometimes I don't see so clear. Some days you start singing and you don't need a reason. Sometimes the world's just right, your clear eyes ain't even blinking. Got a heart full of grateful for all you've been given. Yeah, some days you just get by.
Yeah, hey Janice, this is Mike Sanborn, and I'm coming to you from the time when you started at Baylor Scott & White All Saints, back then just All Saints. And of course, I was very, very young at that time, but probably way too young to be the president, unlike you who had been here for a while. So 30 years is a long time. We're very proud of your accomplishments. We can't change the past, but we are excited to change the future, and I'm really glad you're a part of it. Congratulations.
Some days you're living.